good that works. Not sure if I have enough time on the car to go all the way home. And this is one way here. And we're to my left. I'm gonna cut down on the sidewalk over here for a bit. Let's see, I can hop down there as soon as this GMC is done. Bit of wind you can see up at those flags. Not too bad. Hands are a little cold. But I think given the temperature, that's the new foodah. I don't know if there's a sign for what it is. Doesn't look like it. So, Brett told me a trick. If you're on the snow, you don't want to stand up. So that's something you'd normally do to get, you know, get some extra torque going. But you might, your back end might slide around if you do that on the snow. So you just gotta suck it up on the snow. My card back from the neighbors. GoPro off. No. I think I might have tried that earlier and it didn't work. GoPro stop might have been what it is. And now does it recognize that I'm talking to myself? Oh yes. I can ride the other bike back. If I remember to, if I remember to take those keys, I can do that. This is the, if I don't know if it's still recording, but if it is, it's lunchtime. Coming home to, feed the cats. He goes past our spot. One is not home, so let's see. Are we recording? We are still recording. So my voice command didn't work. Maybe because I didn't say it loud enough. GoPro off. Didn't work. GoPro stop recording.